Let's take a moment to relax. We haven't done that.
I'm sorry for bringing something not relaxing, but apparently Jonachrome, the creator of One Night at Flumpty's, was in a relationship with a 13-year-old when he was 21.
Shoot! Fuck! Fuck me! Come on! Why did you guys want me to play this game? Is that why? Oh, shit. Oh, shoot. Fuck! Come on! Shit! Fuck me! God damn it!